out front to Keene. Keene gives it back to Plummer, looking to drive. Pull up, 17-foot jumper, perfect. Jalen Plummer, near sideline. Can't release the three. One dribble, passes the ball to Plummer. Near corner for three. Bang, bang. Jalen Plummer. Far side, back out to Harrison. Fakes the long three, drives into the lane. Dumped it off, finds Holiday far side. His jumper's perfect, it's a three. Plummer near side, another three. That one's off the rim, no good. Rebound, grabbed by Amaker, took it away from Holiday, scooped it up and in as he was falling away. He drives, kicks the basketball to Weedle, got it out to Austin, right wing, 4-3, perfect. Darius Austin with his first 16 to shoot for Youngstown State, which leads 15-10. Keene inbounds to Stewart, quickly up with the shot near the basket, scores off the glass. Got it back and then lost the ball again. Grabbed by Johnson, gives to Vaughn. To the foul line, to the basket, flipped it up and in off the glass. Youngstown State on top, 25-16. Ball inbounded, Amaker, left of the lane, 7-footer's good. Sean Amaker now in double. Harrison to the right of the lane, into the boulevard. Kick the ball to Jennings, far side for three is good. Colin Jennings missed the last three games with an injury. Penguins throw it away. Cole to Plummer, taken away by Holiday to the foul line. Holiday leaves the basketball to Williams. He goes and scores. Just like that. Grabbed by Amaker, saves it out to Sean Stewart. Gives to Cole, drives to the foul line, right to the basket. Scooped it up, in and out, back in. DJ Cole went right down the heart of the lane. Got it ahead to DJ Cole. Races into the forecourt, down the left of the lane, to the basket, laid it in. Penguins beat that one easily. DJ Cole once again. Shake loose. So Harrison will dribble now to the left of the lane, throw up the floater, bank it in. Martez Harrison with six. Can't get rid of the ball now, finally does to Harrison. Goes right baseline, to the basket, flips it up on the run and in. Too easy for Martez Harrison, who now has bounced the ball to Cole, pass intercepted by Harrison. Races to the left end of the floor, lays it in, ties the game at 52. Cole bounces to Larson at the foul line, pass to Keene, far sideline, shoots the three, bang, bang. Keene with his second. Goes to Larson, gets rid of it to Keene now, near side, long three. Bullseye! Keene's feeling it now, his third three of the Harrison game. Out front by the Shiok screen, to the right of the lane, into traffic, carried the ball, got away with it, and threw it in on the reverse side. Harrison, 28 seconds to go, by the Shiok screen, to the left of the lane, fumbled it, got it back, threw it up on the run, rattled it through. 20 points now for Harrison. Cole out front by the Amaker screen, gives to Keene, left wing, 4-3 in the win, got it! 4.2 seconds to go, inbound pass. The final tonight, Youngstown State 66, Missouri, Kansas City 63.